Okay, let's see what we got.
For taking the subway down to the Bugle. Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
Whoa!
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
You Avenger guys are really great at making a mess.
Hey, I just replaced that.
I always knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony. But this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Pepper always says I get in my own way.
Swing from a thread? Oh yeah, of course you can.
Hope no like zappy side!
Thank you.
spider sense again. What is it?
You should be able to pull handles like that if you can attach something to it.
Spider sense again. What is it? Spider sense again. What is it? Spider sense again. What is it?
Seems like I've got my hands full with you!
This guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
Hulk, remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
Oh no! I'm melting! Melting! Solidifying! Oh, what a world! No!
Hey, I don't need this. I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume. Attacks are so fast. Talk about your quicksand. I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
won't take a hit!
Spider sense again. What is it?
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson. Make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir.
Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from the Sky Surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in angst.
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.